When it first started, I was a little nervous and I didn't want to do it. But now, a lot of people enjoy my stuff, and I appreciate that.
In 2016, Virginia incarcerated 8,806 young people between the ages of 8 and 17 years old. These are our children, y'all.
We're not the enemy. You have a committed police department and committed police chief that we're going to do everything we can to safeguard this community.
We were arresting kids as young as 8 years old for not sitting down in class, being disruptive, and using profanity. And I says, hold up, we have to change this.
These children, they're being transported from the detention center to be a part of the program, and they're here with us for a summer intensive. We amplify their voices and let them know that we are listening, the world will listen, we'll make sure they listen. So scream it as loud as you can.
When people look at my criminal record, what do they not see? That I've came a long way from where I am now.
When people look at my criminal record, what they don't see about me is how I live and who I am.
Being my color and my skin, they always look for the bad in certain people.
We use art as the Trojan horse where the voices, dreams, and demands of the youth are heard by those in power.
I was aware of some of the troubles that the youth have, but I was unaware of how many are actually incarcerated and not getting the help that they deserve, really. I think it's important for more officers around the country to do a program like this.